When a cup of hot coffee is placed in a room, its temperature reduces as it is attaining thermal equilibrium with the atmosphere. The energy that is transferred from the coffee due to the temperature gradient is called heat, and the energy transfer that takes place in the process is called heat flow.